Breaking news coming in. Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh is now under attack from his own MLAs over the working of the state government. Congress MLA and former Indian hockey captain Pargat Singh is the latest to speak out against the Amarinder Singh government. In a letter written to Chief Minister, Pargat has raised issues of corruption and drug menace. The Congress MLA has said that sand and liquor mafia are having a free run in Punjab. He said that the state government has failed to address these issues even after completing 3 years of his tenure. Pargat Singh also said that Captain Amarinder had failed to deliver on his promise to eradicate the menace of corruption. Remember, Navjot Singh Sidhu is already at loggerheads with Amarinder Singh, and now Pargat Singh becomes the 8th Punjab Congress MLA to go ahead and target the Punjab Chief Minister. So Punjab Chief Minister clearly finds himself under fire at the moment. Manjeet Sehgal is breaking the story. He's getting us latest details. Manjeet, you know, these are allegations that are coming in, and not one, not two, and many have gone ahead and made these allegations as well. So this seems to be a growing dissent against the Chief Minister Amarinder Singh from many MLAs in his cabinet. What is going on over here?
Well, Jyoti, but this is not the first letter written by Pargat Singh. In fact, this is the second letter, and he's also reminding Captain Amarinder Singh in the second letter about the first letter which he wrote earlier, and no action was taken. In fact, Punjab government is going to complete 3 years of its governments, but most of the promises made in the election manifesto remain unfulfilled. Captain Amarinder Singh had promised that he will break the backbone of the drug mafia within 4 months, but more and more cases are coming to light. The Punjab has also recorded biggest ever haul of drugs a few months back. There are dozens of cases involving politicians and even the ruling government politicians. Besides this, promises were also made to provide jobs to each household, and mobile phones were also promised to be given to the students. But none of the promises have been fulfilled. Captain Amarinder Singh government is already under attack from the opposition parties, be it the Aam Aadmi Party or Shiromani Akali Dal. But now party's own MLAs, not only one, but 8 of the party MLAs are attacking their own government, citing displeasure among the common people and disappointment among the voters who have trusted the party and voted it to the power. So it's a big challenge for Captain Amarinder Singh. Its coffers remains empty, and the government has also failed to perform on various levels. The revenue collection is
so the Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh clearly coming under fire. Thanks much, Manjeet, for getting our viewers up to speed with the latest developments on this story. We'll keep coming back to you for more.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.